I am a crip. A crip artist. A crip porous assemblage. That which is not me, and yet is at the core of me, moves through me. My challenges, my difficulties, my impairment allow me to shift. I am the leaves tousled in the wind. We are all in flux. Everything is in flux. Life, death, health, illness, ability, disability. Crip allows me to go between, betwixt. Time spirals, stand still. Sanctuary.